Should I get a restraining order?
SSSniperWolf doxxed Jacksfilms on Instagram without any apparent reason. The feud started in 2022 when Jacksfilms created a secondary channel to poke fun at SSSniperWolf reaction videos and call her out for stealing content. Jacksfilms has called for YouTube to demonetize her channel. In response to Jacksfilms' tweet, SSSniperWolf posted another Instagram story, labeling Jacksfilms a creep for criticizing her content.